We've made our way back to Brown Trout in Norris Center after spending $16.44 at Treasure Island. Now Chef Sean is going to put me to work making this trout and panzanella salad.
We're going to make a bread salad or a panzanella salad. We're going to make it with whole grain bread. I've just cut it and just pre-toasted it. That's going to be our first step, is just to get this back in the oven and start warming this bread back up. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to actually clean our trout. Trout does have scales on it.
Can you eat them?
You can totally eat them. First thing we're going to do, we're going to remove this bone, and then we're going to open this up. What you're left with by the end of this is you probably have 4 ounces of fish per person.
Wow, look at that. You make it seem so easy. Before we can cook the trout, we need to work on our homemade vinaigrette salad dressing.
All I did with our shallot, I'm going to cut it in half, and we're going to use it for two different things. This one we're going to use for the vinaigrette, and then this one we're going to use in the bread salad. The onion's cut. The next thing we're going to do is take the back of your knife and just crush the garlic as much as you can.
Yeah.
Zest a lemon. So that's going to go right in the bowl.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to add a little bit of white balsamic vinegar. End up adding probably most of this oil to it. This is just an extra virgin olive oil. And we're going to add quite a bit of salt.
Now that the salad dressing is done, we can get back to the fish.
Season the inside with a little salt. Just seeing that it evenly coats, and I always use kosher salt, is we're just gonna dredge our fish in a little bit of flour. All we wanna do is the skin side. We're not even gonna cook the middle of the fish.
And it looks really thin too, so it looks like it would cook really fast.
Yeah, it's probably gonna take about 6-7 minutes to cook. We're actually going to slide our trout out of the pan because these things look fantastic right now. While those fish are resting, we'll just finish our bread salad and then we're ready to plate. So we're going to take our bread out of the oven. We're going to add the bread to there. Our bread is a little bit warm. We're actually going to add our onions. We're going to add our tomatoes. We're going to add our olives. And we're going to put a little bit of our basil in the salad. Okay, and now we're going to season our bread salad. And then we're going to add some of our tops of our scallions. Kind of set that aside, and we're going to go and plate our fish.
It's looking good, Chef.
That's it. You got it. Two trout, $16.50.
Two trout, $16.50. Order up. So, Chef, out of the kitchen and in the dining room with a completed dinner for two. Why is this so healthy?
Well, you're taking a fresh piece of fish from a local farm. You're using fresh ingredients.
So we passed the seasonal and healthy. We passed the budgetary challenge. Do we pass the taste challenge? Wow, that is really, really good. And the bread salad is really bright. It sort of tastes like a garden with all of those fresh veggies in there. And the searing on that trout is just perfect. Absolutely delicious. You passed my challenge. Thanks, Chef.
Thank you.
Another success, a healthy and delicious dinner for two for less than $20. For today's recipe, visit our website at livinghealthytv.com.